Hello, friend, and welcome back to our channel. We have had a good little break from YouTube. We celebrated Sophie's birthday and Christmas. We did a little bit of exploring in some of the nearby areas to where we live. We actually went to Highlands, North Carolina, as well as some waterfalls and areas like that that were nearby. We had a great time just learning what's around the new area where we live. I hope you had a wonderful Christmas and New Year's season. And now I'm ready to get our house back to normal. I have some goals and things that I am working on this year that I will be sharing with you in some upcoming videos. But today I'm gonna try to put our house back together. When we moved into this house, it was late summer, going into fall. We never really finished like getting decor for the house. We just kind of moved in to our fall decor and then Christmas. So I'm still sorting some of that out. I really don't have everything that I need because, as you know, we sold our house in Hilton Head furnished, and so that it could be a furnished rental. And so because of that, I did have to leave some of our decor. I took some of my favorite pieces, but I had to leave certain things behind. So I'm still working on that as we continue to settle into this new house. So like we've talked about in previous videos, the house that we are living in now is actually a little bit smaller than the one we lived in Hilton Head, but it does have a good bit more storage. And so what I wanted to do when I was putting up the Christmas decorations was to see if I could use some of these cabinets as storage for Christmas decorations, because I previously had like 3 to 4 big red totes that I had in our closet, our extra closet that we use sort of like attic storage in our bedroom. So my goal was to reduce the amount of red totes and see if we could just put some things in some of these cabinets in here, just to make it a lot easier when we do want to decorate, because the stuff is actually in the room where we're decorating. So that's one of the things that I'm working on right now.
Running from all things at once without thinking twice. And I knew it would catch up.
Usually at this time of the year, I also go through and declutter my Christmas decorations, but this year I didn't do that because I kind of did that when I was putting things out, things that wouldn't fit or I was just kind of over. I went ahead and donated those early in the season. And at this point, the only thing that I'm planning on replacing next year is that garland that I had for the mantle, but at this point I'm gonna hang on to it until next year and donate it when it's like when people are looking for things like that. I think that would be better than donating it in January. So that's what I'm doing with Christmas decor this year. But most of what I used, I found a place for. Most of the things we brought, we found a place for, and so that was great.
Time has gone and I grew up. I somehow made it through without inside. And I still wonder where you are and if you found a way out from the dark. The stories I've been told, they never seem to leave my mind. And this road that I am on, I gotta stay here for some time. straighten up my bones.
I was also able to use this cabinet on the back of the kitchen island for storage for some of the more awkward and larger things, and that was also extremely helpful. Even though these cabinets aren't super big, the decorations aren't either, so I was able to put a whole lot of things in there, and I had actually moved some of our regular decor to this cabinet when I decorated for Christmas. I was just getting some of that back out as well.
Make a move, 'cause the store won't stay open till the end. Won't you tear my world apart? 'Cause I know I need a start to let you know when it's over.
Friends, we'd love to pray for you. If we can pray for you, let us know in the comments below.
Days pass and I'm still the same inside my head. And I can't stop thinking about what you said. I gotta tear my
It's the next day and I'm coming back in to dust and set out some of the decorations that we had purchased before Christmas. Like I said, when we moved into this house, we really didn't have a ton of decor. First of all, we had more shelves and things like that to decorate than we had at our old house, and we also had to leave some things behind. So now I'm putting out what we had bought before Christmas that I had set out, like with our fall decor and prior to fall when we first moved in. At this point, we still hadn't taken down the Christmas tree because Katie really wanted to leave it up through New Year's, and we ended up compromising and taking it down on New Year's Eve. So I'm just placing things back kind of where I think I had them, but I honestly didn't remember. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this cleaned up and try to get things moved around and where they look halfway decent. And then over the next few weeks, I'm going to be trying to pick up some things here and there to kind of fill in some holes here.
Thank you.
So I ended up fitting most of our living room decor, except for the Christmas tree and maybe a few other things, in the living room in this one cabinet. This is on the right side of the fireplace. And then this is what the shelves ended up looking like. And that kettle is my mom's. So we brought it downstairs and put it in here. We still need something to go on the top shelf, but we didn't have anything before, so we'll work on that in time. The mantle, we put a vase and some flowers here. It's pretty bare, but we'll keep working on that. And then this is what this side looks like. It's pretty much the same as what it looked like before. I think I put one extra picture in here that had been in our room. On New Year's Eve, we decided to relocate our games in here since this is where we play them. So that was good because they had been in Katie's closet. And then we just have our books on this side. Here, we have most of our kitchen decor and like dining room and a few of the larger things from the living room. And these fit pretty well under here. It's really convenient. We don't like to use these cabinets just because they're a little bit harder to access with the bar stools in the way. We keep Sophie's art stuff on that side. So that worked out really well. Then right above the coffee pot in the kitchen, we put all of our kitchen mugs at the very top since we won't need those for a while. And that was also convenient because they're in the area where we use them. We just have to kind of rotate things around. And the rest of our kitchen stuff wound up here above our refrigerator. So that is like the kitchen linens, all the little tins and things that I use. Also relocated all of my candles and just pretty much everything else that's related to Christmas in the kitchen went up there. Over here, we are still working on this area. Need to get a few things to put on my little shelf. We brought our picture out. I got this wreath from Kirkland's the other day. And then we keep our, this is supposed to be under here, but that's our library box and bench. And that's where I keep our blankets. So we're just gonna get a few things to put out here over time. So this is what everything is looking like right now. And then this is our other closet. And I got some wreath hooks to store our wreaths. So this is the one I keep in the kitchen. And then these are the two front door wreaths. This one I had hanging in the living room. So we made it down to just one box for Christmas. This is actually all Christmas tree stuff, and then one box for fall. So previously we had three more red totes stacked here, and then that one and this green one for fall as well. So we lost a whole lot of storage in here just because of all those totes. But yeah, and then we have Christmas ornaments here, and these couple of really large things ended up here, along with a couple of pillows that are not like the other pillows are just pillow covers, but those are actual pillows. And then those are the trees. One of them I put in my room, and the little white one goes in Sophie's room. And that's pretty much it. Everything else is in the garage. Our outdoor stuff, as well as our Christmas tree, is in the garage. Thanks for being here today, friend. We'll see you next time. Bye.